Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome again to our Qa'ida course. Insha'Allah, today we are on our final section, which is section 9, and that is about al-wuquf, the ruling of stopping in the Qur'an. In today's lesson, we will study the ruling of stopping on any letter excepting for Alif. Yeah? So we're gonna look at the ruling of stopping on all the letters of the Arabic alphabet excepting for Alif. How do we recite when we are at a stopping point? In our example here, the first example, we see it says وَمِن شَرِّ غَاسِقٍ إِذَا وَقَبَ. Okay? That is how we learned to read them when we were studying our previous lesson. But when we are going to recite the Qur'an and we come to a stop, we do not say وَقَبَ. We will have to put a sukun above the ba and remove the fatha. So it is going to be waqab, waqab. And that is because we are stopping. Like the example over here, waqab. In the Quran, we will not see the sukun. We have to apply the sukun because we are stopping. If we do not want to stop, and we want to recite, continue the recitation, then we say waqaba and continue on what comes next. But if we're stopping, we're gonna have to put a sukun. So let's read it again. It says wa min sharri ghasiqin idha waqab. Okay, so that ruling is no matter what letter we are stopping on, we are going to put sukun on the last letter if we are stopping, excepting for Alif. Okay? The next example here, we are stopping on a sin. So we're going to have to put sukun on that sin when we are stopping. So the ayah goes, قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ. Bi Rabbin Nas. And we do not say Bi Rabbin Nasi when we are stopping. If we want to continue, then we say Bi Rabbin Nasi Malikin Nasi Ilahin Nas, and so on. So the ruling is when we are stopping, we place a sukun above the last letter, like here. Okay? Our last example here, we're stopping on a dal, yeah? So we say, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ. أَحَدْ, and not أَحَدٌ. Okay? So we say, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ. So the ruling is, whenever we are stopping on any letter of the Arabic alphabet, excepting for Alif, we place a sukun above the last letter. That is if we are stopping on it. Okay? The sukun will not be there in the Quran. We will have to apply a sukun. Okay? So I hope and pray that this lesson was clear. And inshallah, I'll see you in the next lesson, which is about stopping also. Okay? Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.